we got most of it dug out from the other day. We got ourselves about 2 feet of snow, and it was two separate storms, about 10 inches apiece, a little bit extra in the middle. But you can see, getting a little deep on the house. These piles are, I don't know, where it slid off the roof, it's probably 6 feet tall. And then we just got our little corner piles where we put everything in. My wife's getting used to the tractor. She's just cleaning up the backyard. It's an ag tractor, so it doesn't have the fastest bucket. But man, this thing's been a great addition to our little house, home site here. Love this little guy. It is a stud. Got the chicken coop all dug out. Looks like Andy's about done with the bag. Looks like she's about done with the bag. Looking good. Yeah, she's got that down. I think the chickens are enjoying their chance to get outside. You can see they're all hanging out in the warmth of the sunshine. And I'm gonna say when this finally slides, I don't think we'll have any owls getting in here after for a while. There's some goodies, guys. A little bit of leftover stir fry that was getting a little suspect. I'm pretty sure I've mentioned it before, but I'm pretty proud of my little chicken coop here I made, because this is all wood that I built myself. Every last lick of it, except for these long ones, because I can't mill that long yet. But I milled all of this, I milled the siding, I milled the boards to make the nesting box, and pretty good little spot. The only problem is we only got 6 chickens, so it takes 8, I figured, for us to make the money back from their feed by selling the eggs. But just more Saturday fun. Supposed to be like 33 or something like that today. Hopefully I'll get enough warm air in the garage with the door open that roof will slide. And then we'll be good to go. Ready for the next storm. Well, time to feed it. Give it a little love. Get ready for the next. Yeah, we'll go hit the other side so it's not picking me. As I believe I said somewhere, we picked this tractor up in the fall. 1974. No gas, no computers, no nothing. Has an alternator, batteries, and an injector. And we've been doing some cleaning too. Thank you. Alrighty. Like I said, find your balance. Don't forget your grease cap. Another pro tip, set it next to the wood stove while you're out plowing so you can actually grease your cap. Peacock is still alive.